Research has shown that if you spend a lot of time playing online games, you're at higher risk to become a problem gambler later. Especially if you play games with loot boxes and other in-app purchases. So if you're an avid gamer,
let's go. I'm the GOAT.
Make sure you don't level up your gaming to a gambling problem. Learn the signs at michigan.gov/problemgambling.